This is I've Got Scars, Baby.
Being told that I was nothing.
Yeah.
I was being told that I wasn't smart. If you hear that you're stupid every single day in your young age, you actually start to believe in it. I posted something the other day. I said, you're telling me that kids can believe in the Tooth Fairy, Superman, X-Men, Boogeyman. They can believe in all these fictional characters, but they can't believe that they're brilliant.
Okay.
See, it's because the adults in their lives is not, they're not telling them that they're brilliant. Because what would happen is, I'm answering your question, if someone would have told me every single day that I was brilliant, that I'm wonderful, that I have a bright future, I would have nothing else to lean on. That would be the most impactful thing for me. And I would have manifested. And thank God that I had people in my life that interceded, because I had football coaches that interceded. I had teachers that interceded. I had pastors that interceded that, you know, started to help change my paradigm. And it was until my paradigm changed, I could not be the man that you see here on this Zoom.